Objective Freddy's.
DICE has laid out their plans for Battlefield 1 for the rest of the year, with the developer calling it a revolution. It is quite accurate when you consider the updates that will feature the game for this year. The start of this begins with providing maps for the Premium Pass, with DICE launching the new Premium Trials initiative for Battlefield 1. The newly updated roadmap for Battlefield 1 includes the first Premium Trials map as Price of the Hoor. The newly updated roadmap for Battlefield 1 includes the first Premium Trials maps as Price of the Hoor, Nivelle Niles, while the other four maps from the Dishonored Pass will also include. Premium Friends will stay with Battlefield 1 through to Gamescom, while the roadmap kicks off with the In the Name of Tsar, which is due this September. The third DLC will be Turning Tides, something that will throw naval battles into the mix alongside land and air battles. This is expected to be released in December. On top of this big cake, DICE put a cherry on it. They introduced yesterday the so-called Summer Missions. I guess it would have been called Winter Missions when it was released during the winter, I guess. Anyhow, DICE continues their effort to reward Battlefield 1 players with a new series of Summer Missions. Overall, they are aimed to urge you to be a team player, and each separate mission should reward you with the unique dog tag and squad experience booster. The first Summer Mission task begins on July the 15th. The following is a brief description of the first mission, titled Call to Action. Here are all the details we know so far. I quote, "Revolution is coming. To let you get warmed up, we've prepared for Battlefield 1 Summer Missions. These missions are part of a chain series of challenges where we urge you to PTFO and be a team player. Each mission comes with their own amazing dog tag reward and a squad XP boost for those who completed, succeeded in all of the three, and there's an exclusive melee weapon in it for you, the LVC Oddity Knife. You can expect another reward that we're keeping secret for now. The first Summer Mission is dubbed the Call of Action Mission. Here, your objective is to play and complete and win 3 full matches of operations. This mission is active between July 15 and July 23. If you complete mission in time, you'll get a Call of Action dog tag. This will be rewarded on July the 31st. And the squad XP bonus. Log in between July the 23 and July 30 to receive this." End quote. DICE has yet to release the details on the other two missions, but they should last a little over a week each. In addition, if you complete all three missions, you can earn an exclusive weapon skin, the LVC Oddity Knife. You can also earn this melee weapon, which is also used in the missions during the campaign for Battlefield 1. And to make things even more interesting, DICE promises another reward, but they plan to keep it secret for now. I'm equally curious for all of this as you guys, but we have to wait for the upcoming updates. Thanks for watching again. Make sure to subscribe for my channel. A like is always appreciated. Until next time, my name is Synaptic, and I catch you guys in the next video.